would the off-field stuff be a concern for you guys?
No, I think he's rehired, you know, Shane that was working with him. So, you know, I know Shane and I know his background. And
listen up!
It's going to be, you know, a good situation for Josh, you know, having him back in his corner.